It's the same idea I had. So I hereby declare you official temporary deputies of the Mayberry Police Force. At ease. That means you can put your hands down. Boys, this is it. Now, there's going to be a whole lot more folks in town today than usual, it being Founders Day and all. So let's just make sure that everything goes smooth and extend the courtesy of Mayberry to everybody. You know, answer questions, give directions, and just anything that folks might want. And you better wear your caps so that folks will recognize you. Floyd, you and Art want to change caps. Change back. Something wrong? No, you both look very nice. Very nice. Well, that's it.
Sheriff, I have something to say.
Now, men, I have just one thing to say. This isn't gonna be kid stuff.
Oh, Barney.
Sheriff, you don't mind.
Now, there won't be room for any mistakes out there. One mistake is one too many. And you'll each be on your own. There'll be no mollycoddling. That badge means something. Don't any of you disgrace it.
I won't, sir.
Did you have permission to talk?
No, sir.
What's your badge number?
3.
All right, 3. Watch it. Now listen, men, and listen good. There's liable to be trouble out there today. We're liable to have folks among us who are here for more than just a